July 6, 2018, we got a little bit of a shower popping up here. On the weather, it shows it coming from north to south, mainly over the west of us, over close between the Mississippi River and here. Big ball, and like an arm reaching out this way, but when I stand out front, it looked like the storm was coming out of the west, but I look over there, and it's going south, southeast. Wife just made a bunch of dill pickles out of the cucumbers we got, man. We got cucumbers and we got watermelon and cantaloupes out the butt over there. Look at all that Monsanto food-like product called corn. Now actually, they're growing this for feed. So the horse flies will really be nasty. I'm hoping that that tan pool helped deter horse flies. Can't guarantee that, but it's a smaller pool, more relaxing just for the two of us. But anyway, you know how that goes. Wind's picking up, made the temperatures drop probably about 5 degrees, 6 degrees when we first got back from the store. So the winds are picking up and they start blowing that cool air draft because it was real stuffy, real humid. About, it was right at 90, now it's probably, I'd say 87, 86 degrees maybe. And the wind feels nice and comfortable. Oh, my garlic, one of my six, this is a small bunch of garlic hanging here. I got 4 or 5 in the shed right now. So, and there's some that are bigger, there's 3 of them that are real big bunches and 1 or 2 that's this size. So, the garlic is all up out of the garden. So we got a couple of skinks down at the edge. Come on, Sony, focus. Right there in the middle, right there is his head. There were 2 in there, I don't know if they still are, but this just sits here, been here for a year and a half. Okra is all growing up there, and the zucchinis right down there. Getting a lot of zucchinis too. It's getting like it was year before last when we had so many cucumbers, and we didn't even give them away as much as we had. We were giving everybody like 6, 7 of them, and they're good size, but they're all good eating, so. I just want to get this on here. Here's the last things we got to get in the ground. 2, 4, 6, 7 peppers. So maybe by the Monday, Tuesday next week. That's it. Oh, we put like 8 more tomatoes out there and 3 peppers. So I'll get a video of that maybe tomorrow after it clears up a little bit.